Get God.
Yeah.
Get God.
Get God.
Man.
It was what you said, remember?
Both quarters on the cactus.
Shut up. I called it GOP.
Oh, GOP.
Yeah.
GOP.
Yeah, I misspoke, so you can shut up about it. My bad. Hey.
Ah, see, an impity imp just
like
got.
I like it when they snipe me. Makes me feel good.
This engineer has no idea I'm here.
Hey!
What happened?
I ate the same marketing trooper twice in a row. So that means I'm going to
What's
switch
up? I'm
into...
Here. Oh, nice imp pump, bro. Of course.
Power Chomper and Yeti Chomper to get to level 10. The Yeti, because he's level 7.
Damn,
and power is only level 2. And you have skill.
This is
Zemagraphy,
by the way.
Where?
He's like right behind you.
Where? Oh, hi.
Oh, yeah, get got. How do you not see me walking in?
Now he's
No, no.
My goodness, I got an assist for hitting him once. Hey, buddy! Look behind you. Just kidding,
oh.
I can't swallow you, because I instead shoot. My
what?
God.
Yeah, is it-
Oh, hey!
Did anyone else get that weird server lag?
Yes.
I did.
Man, their servers are spot on today, am I right? Nice
Daddy.
Warp, idiot. Oh, hi there, how are you?
Nice turbo twister. Never
huh,
mind,
nice.
Never mind, never mind.
Oh, hi there, Mr.
Okay.
Imp. Do you want to die?
Oh, Mr. Picklehead.
Behind us is a super brain. Let's kill him. I'm doing a lot of damage.
Hey, come up here, boy.
Come up. He's just hanging. What's up, corner camper? They don't call me kill those campers for nothing, because I also camp while killing campers.
Okay.
Most of the lobbies I see, it's just like one good dude and the rest of them are kind of trash, but then-
Will you not steal my kills?
What happened?
I was destroying both the shields and he stole both of the kills for both of them. Okay.
Also,
it's hard. Oh, you want to taunt, buddy? Oh, who's taunting now?
Name it. Imagine my aim didn't suck. I landed more shots no scoping than I did freaking. Oh,
you got lucky, motherfucker.
Got him.
Sure you did.
I did. Ow, I just got raped.
I'm sure you
also,
did.
Also, if you compare their team to ours, who do you think's gonna win?
I think they're gonna win, because they got that level 76 on their team.
Alright, I have a...
Our team feels a lot more mature.
Why I say that? We only have like three drones attacking their objective.
Because only three people on our team are under level 1,000, dude. What?
That was fun with my car.
What? Are you trying to steal my shield kills?
Server lag.
I'm starting to think that's not server lag, man.
Dude, my frame rate just dropped to like 2 or 1 or something, and then it goes back to normal afterwards.
Yeah, you were lagging flying.
I'm gonna check if anyone went to the super secret location that only I know about.
Can I come too?
No, only I know about it.
But there's guides to get there.
No, there isn't.
Yes, there is.
Oh.
Oh! Get them,
oh
get them.
God, don't go down there! No! Four zombies down there!
I'm coming down there. Dun 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 dun. What's
no,
up, I'm here?
No, I didn't make it. Someone's picking
up. Get
no,
this imp. Get this
me.
Imp. I'm trying to get the imp. Got him.
Oh, now you get him. Silky squirrel got me.
It's okay. We're good.
There were like 80 people.
I only saw 2. I think you're a liar.
There were 80 people. If you don't believe me, I'm pretty sure. Oh.
You know what you can do? You can save the freaking clip and upload it to YouTube, and I'll see if there are 80 people
hey,
down
somebody
there.
Somebody joined us.
No, I don't know if you're talking about, man. I wasn't recording.
Yeah, but you just think I'll save the clip in the past
you
hour.
Know you know what? I'll edit that. I mean, I'll post that whole, like, that whole round.
Uh-huh.
Uncut, except I'll cut out the part where we jump down. I'll say that camper has hacked my system a little bit.
You sound like Mockingjay like whenever you encounter someone who's better than homie. He says, hacker! He's a hacker!
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. Also, this is an engineer up there. Ooh, clean shots. Dude. Okay, where did he go? Alright, so I find
right, back to the game. Oh my god, you guys captured it. Good
yes,
job. Can I please eat him correctly?
No.
Oh, hello.
Oh no! Okay. We did it. We made it. Push it.
That was unnecessary violence.
What
that
happened?
That was unnecessary. I was at 10 HP and he ZPG'd me when I didn't even land a hit on him.
Right, can someone help me push this ball into the hole? Okay, there we go.
No.
I finally pushed it in the hole, don't worry. I can't aim properly,
yeah, like
that's difficult. Got
congratulations,
him.
Camper, that was like the most useful you've been all game.
What?
Pushing the ball into the hole.
Excuse-moi. I've been more productive than
you. I don't like campers
you.
In my lobby, by the way. The freak, dude! Oh, there's an imp hunt.
Ah, this ball won't go towards the hole.
That's
there we
what
go.
She said.
That's what capitalists said.
What the frick? Why do you have to make this a Soviet Union thing?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not just me having this lag. I'm pretty sure it's these zombies
stop!
Too.
Stop!
What's
you're
happening?
Going the wrong way!
Yeah, it's not so hard. It's not hard pushing these balls, how is it? It's not hard. It's not.
And it's not. It's broken! I was trying to be nice and give him points, and it kept going the other way. No, stop it! Stop it!
Dude, you got destroyed by Alex.
Shut up! You got destroyed by Chad when we fought him.
You also got destroyed by Chad. Chad destroyed everybody
no.
because you Hutz cops
no,
and
Chad
shook
didn't
shot it.
Touch me. Chad couldn't touch me because he was garbage. No. AS. Not bullcrap. Okay, that's not what it stands for. You know what
I say?
I'll take your advice. I'm gonna jump. Never mind. I'm not gonna jump. I'm gonna die.
Wow, that's.
Yay!
I'm pushing the ball towards you guys.
Okay.
I'm gonna make it in the
okay.
next 30 seconds. Watch.
Man.
No, I'll stop it.
It looks.
No.
Yeah,
lucky for you, it's going around it.
I didn't want to do this. Tell
no,
my.
I must make it.
Tell my family, my chomper family, that I love them.
Ah, I did
goodbye,
it.
Goodbye, cool world.
Ow.
Goodbye.
Oh, my brother.
It's. Oh, I didn't realize it was 14-0. Man. I don't want to say anything, but I think the teams were unbalanced.
No, dude, they're fair.
Okay, let's see who
God,
we have.
I just know
you know what to do. You know what to do. You know what to do. Do it. Follow in our footsteps. Follow in our footsteps. No! Follow in our footsteps. You're not going anywhere. Follow in our footsteps. He's walking really slowly thinking, what have I just walked into? Yeah. No, dance on it. Dance on it. Dance on it. Well, wait, where's this guy at? Oh, he's leaving. He's leaving. No, you can't leave. You have to heal us. Okay, guys. We got this. We can win. First try. Let's go.
Just like we did with Garden Ops, because that one was so much harder.
Yeah.
He left!
I knew it! I knew he'd leave! God. What a bastard. Alright, guys.
So nothing wrong with their plan.
I know, it was flawless. Nothing could have ever gone wrong. Also behind us.
My god.
That's the first one to die. Yeah. I got you.
Hey, someone joined.
We'll yeah!
Thank you, Will.
He won't work
no!
Us for days.
The fuck? We don't need a Toxic Brains. We only need Party Man. That's all we need in life. Also, whoever is a barrel, you are a god.
Alright. Yeah, it's a god. Damn it.
Don't worry, man. I got this. Worked. Alright, I'm gonna revive whoever this is.
Yay, shotgun mode.
Imagine how much damage we're gonna do to the Squash and Sugar Rush. With all the scope in.
Wait one second, guys. There we go. There we go.
Who needs heal bots when you have breaker bots? To be honest though, I never use breaker bots, to be honest. Never use them.
That's why I have over 60 of them.
Really?
You have 60?
Yeah, you don't.
Guys,
you have way more.
Go into,
Yeah, I do have way more. 200.
I think I have,
to be
like...
To fair, I don't open up sticker packs.
I think I have, like, over 300 bong choys.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, on the Garden Worker 1, I think I have almost 1,000 of everything.
Like, on PC or what?
On PS4.
Okay.
Don't worry, Megaral, I'll get you out of it.
Don't worry, guys. Freaking the brick bots are gonna kill him.
Don't get me up.
No. Yes, yes, I'm gonna get you up whether you like it or not.
Don't make it up to me!
Yes, darn it! There's spawning in.
Guys, this is bad.
Right,
guys, this is bad. I did not think this through. The weeds.
What do you mean?
They're powerful.
You don't say.
It's okay, Megaral, you and me, we got this.
Yeah, we got
it. We got this.
This poor guy, he's almost max rank, and we're like, he's he's probably so confused what's
oh,
going
shit.
On. I mean, what?
The freaking Toxic Brain sucks, and what he's doing, he's attacking the squash head on.
Let's fight, mate! What's he doing?
I don't know. Maybe that's why he's dying.
Big Giga Dorchard coming,
I'm just trying to avoid the freaking squash right now.
Oh, we're yeah. At 5 HP, yeah.
Oh, yeah, well, you know. Megaral, should we bail? Okay, I'm gonna bail.
I'm bailing too.
Hey there. What's up? Don't hit this way, don't hit this way! Run! Okay, guys, I think we need to do a better strategy of less sucking. Okay?
Here comes the big boy.
Oh, yeah, here he comes. Run. Okay, I'm gonna go up the stairs. Hey, Toxic Brains has one thing, right? He knows about the anchor. See, he's not completely stupid. Why didn't this Toxic Brains follow in our footsteps? If he was another party man, we could have done this. Go towards him. Is that you?
I'll be our mediator.
Yeah. You do you. I'm gonna shoot at him.
You might accidentally get a hit because there's a mob cop inside of our anchor right now.
Really?
There are a lot of things right in. Yeah, there are a few things inside our anchor.
Well, my pair hasn't been knocked out yet, so. Okay. Oh, hey.
Torchwood's right behind us.
Yep, I can tell. Okay. I'm gonna get behind my anchor.
I'm being swarmed. I'm gonna die. Don't revive me. Don't revive me.
Toxic Brains, go for him. Toxic Brains, go.
I can't do this. Come on, crap, dude! Why does it take half a century to
Where did the toxic brains leave to, though? Like, to be legit.
He
okay.
Died.
No, he didn't die. He was alive. He was with me at my anchor.
Oh, he was?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna trust you guys that you guys have this covered, so I'm gonna go into my pair and go attack him. Think I'm about to be shot down by a weed. And a mob cop.
My gosh, what the frick? Why?
What happened?
He got
Did
out
he
of the
leave?
Circle for some reason. Yeah, he got out of it, so
so much for being almost max rank. This guy's dumb.
You want to swap jobs? You want me to pair it?
Sure. However, if this guy, if this freaking Toxic Brains leaves his spot again, I'm gonna be pissed. I think we actually need Toxic Brains over here to help us out because he does the most damage out of all of us.
Yeah, but
he's too dumb to do that because he runs straight at the squash when we're still on step number one. He leaves the circle for some odd reason, even though he clearly knows what to do.
I'm currently saving his life over and over, dude.
How? He's the beefiest mofo on our team who has the strongest.
He's getting raped by a weed and I have to shoot it.
He's just like Gabriel. This Torchwood is not even attacking us. Me and Megaro have just been following him, shooting at him nonstop. He has not yet to turn around and shoot at us. Speaking of which, he's heading towards you guys. He just will not turn around. He just won't turn around for some reason. You wanna turn around, buddy? There we go.
Finally caught.
Dude, we only beat him because me and Megaro were just following him, not getting shot whatsoever.
Wait, isn't there a way to glitch on top of the roof? Or is that only in like...
How?
Oh my god, I watched you. You got disintegrated, dude.
Yeah. Also behind you.
I can't.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Oh, hi.
Who's
reviving
you? There's two.
You.
You are.
I'm helping Dusty the Clown. Thank you.
Ah!
I'm helping Dusty the Clown.
No! That was Chompocalypse all over again.
Oh no, you're Chomp- dead.
Chompocalypse.
I'll revive if I have to.
Get ready to fight champions with Captain Party Man.
Let's go, dude.
Is that a Citron in a ball? Because that thing is moving way too fast.
It is.
Yep, he's. This is like the orange juice phase for one of the pirates' missions. No, he's eating it. He's eating it. This is the imp all over again. Okay, is this another Citron? No, it's a rock pea. I need help. I need help down here. I need help.
Oh, I thought we were all gonna do it.
I need help. I need help. I need help. I need help. I need help.
I'm coming.
I'm dead.
Why? I lagged at just the wrong time, dude.
What? Wait, did our server crash?
Yeah, the server crashed.
How? Were we just too powerful with the confetti?
It couldn't handle all of it.
The confetti.
I feel like Megaro had something to do with it because he's laughing like a maniac.
The confetti was too much for the server. Okay, we technically won because the plants forfeit.
Yes. That's obviously what happened.
That's the only reason why. They knew the power of the confetti. We did it, guys. We beat Spooky Squash with only pirates because the plants forfeit.